the courts have rewritten employment law and rewritten discrimination law in the state of Missouri.
I think that this is a complete farce. This is going to do absolutely nothing to create jobs in the state.
This is a conservative idea to hold government feet to the fire, just the same as we hold private business and private individuals.